not busy, Bruce. I got a truck. It's right by the bank in Kingston.
I'll track it back to the cache. Prepare for strong resistance, Dick. Penguin won't want to lose any more of his weapons. Penguin is using the Cyanus Industries building as a front for one of his weapons caches. I'll take point.
Age before beauty, Bruce. I'll keep my entrance understated, as always.
Who puts it out?
I
alien sunset.
You survived everything I ever threw at you, only to die now like this?
Enjoy your little airship cruise, Detective. I took advantage of your distraction to construct yet more riddles within Gotham. Indeed, these puzzles are so complex, so fiendishly inventive, that I was forced to manufacture a race of robotic servants to assemble them. Robotic servants.
We get our cut.
I still owe the bat for breaking my jaw in the iceberg lounge. I was eating through a straw for weeks. Anyone even mention soup? I'd feel queasy.
I should drop in and pay them a visit.
We're doing good, boys. Keep it up.
He won't come here. Trust me.
Oh, yeah, right. The last time I trusted you, I ended up sharing a cell with the missing link.
Ah, you still bitching about that?
Damn right I am. Your stretch was like a cakewalk compared to mine.
I didn't know this was a contest. Maybe you're just sure you don't get to snuggle up to that big hunk of man no more. Funny. Real funny. What you gonna do with your cut of the score?
Relocate.
What are you talking about? Penguin needs us.
Plenty more where you came from.
Hey, what are you saying?
He's saying guys like me and you, we're a dime a dozen.
Speak for yourself.
Look out! Batman!
Hit harder, freak.
Fuck on this.
Don't fight it, Nightwing. We're just doing our job.
Batman.
smash your bones to pieces.
Nice shot.
I forgot how well we worked together.
I hadn't. I only work with the best.
Whoa. Don't get any ideas, Bruce. It's not permanent. I like the new job too much, you know? The work's good, I get to decide my own hours, and best of all, there's no boss looking over my shoulder.
I need to shut the vault door first. Contain the blast. Safe distance before I detonate. I'm not far enough away to detonate the explosive. I should back away from the vault. I'll be too close to the blast. I shouldn't detonate until I'm further away. I need to be at a safe distance before I detonate. I should back away from the vault. I'll be too close to the blast. I'm not far enough away to detonate the explosive.
My count, Penguin must have at least three more of these caches in the city. That equals a lot of guns on the street. It's gonna be a long night, Bruce.
I'm used to it. Just keep tracking those refrigeration trucks.
And here I thought you might give me a real challenge. I haven't seen Robin around tonight. You know, I still think of him as the new guy. Couldn't have been easy for him, you know, coming in after what happened, but kid's got a lot of heart.
Citywide scan has picked up one of the militia APCs. I am relaying its location to you now, sir.
I'm for it! Run him down!
Thank you.
taken out one of the militia's APCs. I need the driver picked up and taken back to GCPD.
I'll get someone on it, Batman.
The bat creature has a distinctive echolocation delivery. If I listen carefully, I'll be able to track its movement and hunt it down. Two-Face's crew is robbing the Bank of Gotham in Chinatown. They're not getting their hands on 1 cent of Gotham's money. Two-Face's thugs won't hear me over the alarm. No need to be quiet. I can hit them fast, hit them hard.
We thought you might show up, Batman.
We were counting on you.
Two-Face locked us in. The thugs aren't after money now. They're after me.
and there's no alarm to cover the sound of my attack.
Batman, you got this wrong. The Bank of Gotham, it launders money for the mob.
Or what's left of it.
You remember the mob, right? The guys who burned half our face off because they couldn't get to you?
Now sure, there's plenty of clean money mixed with the dirty. But what isn't tainted in this town?
So stay away from the bank. You'll regret it if you don't.
Cash, Two-Face's crew went after the Bank of Gotham in Chinatown. I need you to disable the bank security gate and pick up dense thugs.
Sure thing, Batman. I'll send a car around now.
Boys, go, go, go!
We're gonna be rich whenever Bobby takes his cut. Well, both his cuts.
My attacks will be covered by the noise of the alarm. No need to be subtle.
ain't ever got
it. He's here! Batman's here! Kill him! We're on a schedule here! Man down! Don't let him stop him! He's gone! I lost him! I think he went that way! I see Batman! He's here!
Okay, men. Every time the bat gets one of you, we're gonna toss the coin. Ted, your family gets their hazard pay while you rot in jail. Tails,
they get punished in your place.
There's a robbery in progress.
Promised me we'd crush crime in Gotham within the year.
Was I ever part of the plan? Or was I just a distraction? A pretty boy lawyer the mob can focus all that hate on, while you tore them apart.
Last chance. Get out of my way, or I deal with you myself.
Cash, the Drescher Bank's secure. Send a car for Dent's men.
On it.
Batmobile can't auto-navigate to this area.
all the money they want.
The biggest bank in Gotham. Let's set a record tonight, boys. Hell, let's try and set two for the boss's sake.
Just like the others, these thugs can't hear a thing over the alarms. I'll hit them as hard as I can.
Easy. Batman, he's here! Batman, he's over here!
the man down.
Don't let him stop us.
Come near me, Batman, and I'll kill you.
You lose, Batman. And these guys will make sure. Bring us his corpse!
No more alarm to hide the sound of my attacks. I need to be quiet. Captured Two-Face. I'll bring him to you. Send a car for his men.
Sure thing, Batman.
Settle down, Dent.
Don't call me that.
Dent. I don't believe that.
I wish I was dead. I'm a freak because of you.
That wasn't my fault.
You're the man who put that acid-throwing bastard in the dark. You said we'd save Gotham.
I'm sorry, Harvey. End of the line, Dent.
Never count me out of the game.
Hands off the boss, bat freak. Yeah, he's twice the man you are.
Save your breath. We'll get our chance.
Not anytime soon.
Still trying to preserve the balance of justice, eh, Batman? Impossible! Of all the crimes you missed while capturing us!
So how's it hanging, Harv? Color me insensitive, but I've always wanted to ask, did everything get split down the middle?